our campaign plan. Naka-blueprint na ito. Sinabi ko sa remarks ko, is long end local armed conflict ng communists. That is our goal. Kasi it's gaining ground and will continue as nakasulat sa campaign plan.
Sir, are you confident that the AFP can end the insurgency within your term?
Not within my term, within the term of the president. We are confident we will end that before the end of the president's term.
General, ano po yung plano? Kasi diba, nagpa-plano po tayo magkaroon ng stocks. So, paano po yung mababago yung tactical operations?
The president is trying for the national stock that is on the table. But what we are doing on the ground is we are pushing for the localized pistol. The localized pistol is kanya-kanyang probinsya through the local chief executive with the AFP and PNP, which we are gaining ground, especially sa pinanggalingan ko. Within 2019, almost 4,200 surrenderies. And then, hindi ko natatapos yung pag-surrender, hindi ko natatapos yung sa pagbibigay ng equivalent na gas and livelihood. May training pa, and then the local chief executive, the governors are looking jobs for them.